so happy to have you guys back. If you are seeing my face for the very first time, my name is Helen Inyam, and on this video, I am going to be cooking. Guess what I'm cooking? I am super excited, guys, because it's been a long time I had this food, and I'm just so happy that I'm getting to cook it. I'm going to be making gwate. Okay, some people call it gwate and other people call it pate. It's the same thing. It's the same thing as far as I'm concerned. It's just, I think everybody has their special ingredients that they add to their food, but it's the same process. It's almost the same ingredients, and that's it. So I am going to be making gwate. I am so happy, guys. So if you have never tried this food before, trust me, you would want to. Watch till the end of this video, share it with your friends and your family, and let me know in the comment section down below if you are going to try this food. Okay, now let's go to the kitchen.
Oh, hello guys, you're welcome to the kitchen. So I'm going to introduce you to my amazing ingredients who have helped in making my food very delicious. So I introduce them to you one after the other. First, guys, I have my Ikea. It's called again Hausa, but it's basically dry corn that was grinded. As you can see, it's not smooth, it's a little big. So yeah, this is what I'm going to be using. It's okay. And then I have my fried palm oil, so I won't have to fry it again. And my tomato, I'm not making plain tea gwate, so this is enough for me. And I have my my garden egg, the small ones, it's a little bitter, that's how I love it. And my pepper, of course, I'm not using all of that. I am not using all of that, nah. And I have my granola, this is my favorite ingredient, man. So nice. And my seasonings, of course, my salt, and I'm going to be using 2 full cubes of knorr, just like I like it. Just like I like it. And my cabbage, of course, and my spring onion. And here is the big man, my spinach. You might be wondering why I chopped it big. Well, it's because this big man right here is a little tender and I don't want it to lose its relevance. I want it to be visible in my food. So that's why I chopped it big. And my sorrel leaf, this will actually make my food a little sour. It's called yakwa in Hausa. So it's just perfect. So let's get into cooking. Well, here is my pot, and that's the amount of water I'm going to be needing. So I've not lit up the gas yet, so I'll be doing it just now, and voila. Well guys, as you can see, my water is already boiling, so all I need to do is put all of my ingredients into the boiling water. The only thing that's not going into this water right now is my vegetables and the tzatziki, that's the grinded corn, but every other thing goes in at once. Like, that's the sweetest part of cooking gwate. You can just put in everything and go and do something else, like, just, you know what I mean.
Purchase your tracks today.